Hello, my name is Patrick Otiekubuedu from Spearhead Consult. I would like to discuss with you today about the reason why we have a lot of challenges in our organizations. First of all, we all receive numerous information, various information from the world, and this information comes through us five senses. When this information comes in, because this information is very huge, we delete some of them, we distort some of them, and we generalize some of them. But there are other filters that we run our minds through. One of them is our memory. If you are taking any decision, it is likely that that decision will go through a memory, something that is already in your mind, and then at the end of the day, it will be filtered through that. Secondly, it will go through your beliefs and values. Values are things you hold as important, and beliefs are things you hold as truth. So again, if the thing is not important to you, you are likely to distort it, you are likely to delete it, you are likely to generalize it. Again, we also filter through decisions we've made. If decisions you made in the past is successful, was successful, then it is likely that the decision you are making today that relates or looks like the one you did the last time, it is likely you're going to take a decision in favor of what you did the other time. If the other decision you made, or the last time you made a decision, that decision was bad, then the decision you are making today will be influenced by the decision you made in the past, and you may not take that decision again. Now, when you go through these filters, what happens is that it creates a meaning to you, it develops a state for you, and it changes your behavior, or it affects your behavior at the end of the day. So if you really want to have a good behavior, then you must check the filters that you are operating with. Thank you. Well, thank you for watching this series. Make a date with me next time.